Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Thanks for tuning in today. We really appreciate your support and enthusiasm. I'm super excited about our topic because I need your help. Yes, you heard that right. Your input is going to shape our next big discussion. Yep, you heard that right. We value your opinions and ideas. We're looking for you to help us decide what software quality topic we should dive into next. Your voice matters in this community. Now, if you're a QA engineer, you know that the world of software quality is vast and constantly evolving. There are always new tools, techniques, and best practices emerging. There are so many areas we could cover. From the basics to the most advanced topics, the possibilities are endless. Should we talk about automated testing tools? These tools can save time and increase efficiency, but they come with their own set of challenges. Or maybe dive into the nuances of performance testing. Understanding how to ensure your software performs well under various conditions is crucial. How about a deep dive into security testing? With cyber threats on the rise, this is more important than ever. The possibilities are endless. So here's the deal. I want you to drop your ideas in the comments below. Your suggestions will help us create content that is relevant and useful to you. What software quality topic do you think deserves the spotlight? Is there something you've been curious about or a challenge you've been facing? Your input is crucial because, after all, we're creating this content for you. We want to make sure we're addressing the topics that matter most to you. Do you want to understand more about code coverage? This is a key metric in ensuring your tests are thorough. Or perhaps you're curious about the latest trends in continuous integration and deployment. These practices can streamline your development process. Maybe you're struggling with testing in agile environments. Agile methodologies require a different approach to testing. Whatever it is, let us know. And don't worry, if you're unsure or just beginning your QA journey, your questions and suggestions are just as valuable. Feel free to suggest any topic you're curious about. Whether it's something basic or advanced, we want to hear from you. Remember, no question or topic is too basic or too advanced. We're all here to learn and grow together. By the way, if you see a suggestion you like, make sure to give it a thumbs up. This helps us see which topics are most popular. That way, we can gauge the most popular topics and prioritize them. Your engagement really helps shape the future content of this channel. We want to make sure we're providing value to you, so let's make this interactive. Get those ideas flowing in the comments, and who knows, your suggestion might just be the next big video on this channel. We're excited to see what you come up with. All right, that's it for today. Thanks for being a part of this community. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. Your support means the world to us. Thanks for watching. I'm looking forward to seeing all your amazing ideas. Your feedback is what keeps this channel going. Catch you in the next video. End scene.